Alright guys, hello, welcome back to Let's Play the Godfather with me, Cussed Gamer, and we're now next part. We've gone back to the Corleone compound, which is where we've been told to go. We need to go back inside the house. I wonder if I'm about to be promoted again.
Glad you could make it. Got some business with our friend Waltz out in Hollywood. Could use the company. If Mr. Waltz listens to reason, I should be able to get him to see things our way. Now, if not, I'll try to give you a signal. Rocco knows what to do.
No promotion.
You don't understand. Johnny Fontaine never gets that movie. And I'm gonna run him out of the business. And let me tell you why. She was beautiful. She was young. She was innocent. She was the greatest piece of ass I ever had. And I've had them all over the world. She threw it all away to make me look ridiculous. Now you get the hell out of here. And if that goomba tries any rough stuff, you tell him I ain't no band leader. Yeah. I heard that story.
Thank you for dinner and a very pleasant evening. If your car could take me to the airport, Mr. Corleone is a man who insists on hearing bad news immediately.
I love this mission.
Come on, let's get to the stables. Follow me, and keep quiet. Find a way around the house. Come on, follow me. There's his horse. Cost Waltz mint. And he's more attached to it than he is to his own prick.
So he says to the guy, big mistake.
And what did he do?
Damn.
Follow me and keep quiet.
So I says to the guy, big mistake.
And what did he do?
What do you think? He took off running.
Just like that.
We need to get past the guards. Quietly. This way. Come on! Here. need to find a stall that Cod tombs. This'll do the job. Go out front and keep an eye. It's gonna get noisy in here.
Hello!
Gotta deliver this package to Mr. Waltz's bedroom. After you. At the door. I'll be back in a minute.
Tom couldn't wait, but he said you should meet up with him in Midtown.
Hello. What do you need, dear?
Meet me in Midtown. Got it?
Will do.
You need anything done, you let me know, okay?
I think there's a point when you get promoted to a certain level that you can actually have people go around with you. The best time to actually, take on the warehouses. Now what I'm going to do, I'm going to focus on Little Italy, at least for the time being. Probably want to leave Brooklyn to the end. But I will have to go around and do all the business. I am interested in doing Donald New York. I'm going to try and get, I know I said in the last video that I was going to do most of these at the end, but I think that's probably not a good move. The right move, I think, is actually doing things as when I go past them. So as I go past certain businesses, I'll just get out, extort them, and then move on. So the more I get done now, the less I have to do later. That what percentage are we through the game? Should we have a look? Tom's report. Missions 50%. Overall game progress 17.5. So not very much. We've only done a very small. We need to do a lot more. Warehouse we need to seize. Hubs we need to be seized. Commons taken obviously need done. The collectibles as well. So extortion is only 19%. So that's not very. That's not a lot. I haven't even done a quarter of the proper game yet. The half the story. That's why it's a good idea to try and get as many businesses as we can.
What are you doing here?
The Corleone family wants to be your friend, for a small price.
I'm not scared of your threats.
End up 6 feet under, then pay me what I want.
You made your point. I give in.
I've got a patient in the next room. Sorry. Get security! Get security!
You won't need security.
Get security! Get security! Get security! Get security!
This is a tough neighborhood. You could use some protection.
You're gonna have a lot of trouble if you're not careful. Okay, I'll deal. Just lay off, all right?
That all you got? Get your mitts off!
You nuts?
This one's for my mother.
want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
I accept your offer. Tell the Corleones my loyalty is theirs.
What do you want? Son of a... Son of a...
Do it. You told me to do it, so I've done it.
Wouldn't you prefer one of the girls from the streets?
What do you want? What you gonna do now? Hey, up yours. I didn't do nothing. What do you want?
You don't want to get me angry. How do you like that? You're pretty, but you ain't stupid. Where's the Corleone's cut of the action?
Fine, you'll get your wish, but you better watch your manners.
Take my advice. Your restaurant ain't safe. Let me help you out.
Never. I will not pay for protection.
You think this restaurant is worth your life? Pay.
You're wasting your time.
What are you waiting for?
You leave me no choice, I'll pay.
Will you move? Move! Okay. Nothing up here.
Ah, you look like you got a nice...
family until a lot later on.
This is an exclusive joint.
You want to end up 6 feet under? Then pay me what I want.
March your ass right out of here.
up yours, buddy.
No more.
Pay for that.
Don't make me twist your arm. I might break it off.
Don't hurt me no more. I'll pay.
That ain't nothing. Bastard! Think you're tough, huh? What you gonna do, punk?
Some people gotta learn the hard way.
Hey! It's your move, buddy. What you gonna do? Nice view.
You should be very afraid of this boy. If you value your life, you'll pay the Corleones their due. Understand?
I ain't gonna stand for this. Beat it! You made your point. Talk.
Out on me one more time and you're dead.
Whatever you say, just don't hurt me.
It loves slowing down, I'll tell you that. Oh, he gave me health. Nice.
You're dead. Don't worry, I'll keep the money coming.
Better.
There's guys out there that would love to run you out of business. I can protect you.
Go find another sucker. I don't like your kind.
Business you got here. I'd hate to see it get messed up.
I ain't gonna change my mind.
Are you not?
Don't test me. Don't make me twist your arm. I might break it off.
You can't pull that crap on me.
Is there any reason why I shouldn't kill you? Should I order a bouquet for your funeral? Cough up the dough.
You don't have to worry about me. I'll pay.
Oh, I know you will.
Mr. Hagen, you wanted to see me?
Relax, son. The Don regrets that he was unable to make it today. He's grateful to you for the many favors you've done for him and for the family. As a small token of gratitude, we'd like you to have this apartment with our compliments.
Thank you. Thank you. Tom, please tell Don Corleone how grateful Frankie and I are.
When the two of you are done, hey, look at the place over. Come over to the compound.
Surprised, huh?
I'll say. I thought maybe I was gonna get whacked.
Hey, and who says you ain't gonna get whacked? Unless you behave, that is. I thought maybe we could go to that swanky new nightclub in Little Italy. We could go now, or later. Take me to the nightclub?
Head over to the compound later. We have business.
Take me to the nightclub?
Yeah, come on, let's go. I am waiting for you to follow me, but you don't seem to want to follow me.
Looking good, Jaggy.
Back again. Interested in really running this town?
I'm interested. What are you thinking?
There's always going to be a guy at the top of the food chain. If you control the boss man, you control the whole shebang, understand? Let me give you the details.
Something big's brewing. I hear everyone's out at the compound. Ain't you supposed to be there too?
Streets are full of tension. Salazzo and his dirty cop McKenzie call a meeting. Michael Corleone, the prodigal son, struggling with his destiny.
Yeah. Yeah, thanks. Louis' restaurant.
It's perfect for us, Pete. They got an old-fashioned toilet. You know, the box and the chain thing. We might be able to take the gun behind it.
Nay, I want somebody good. And I'm talking very good to plant that gun. I don't want my brother walking out of that toilet with just his dick in his hands. All right?
The gun will be there. Hold it where it's taped. I need you to take this over to Louis' restaurant and hide it behind the toilet.
You can count on me.
Good, good. Get going. You ain't got much time.
Right, we'll get this done and then we'll finish off the video.
Get going. You ain't got much... Don't raise no suspicions at the restaurant. Maybe you want to go round the back. But keep an eye out for the workers.
supposed to be here. Get her!
Mind if I use your bathroom, sir?
You can't pull that crap on me.
I want your cooperation, and I'm gonna get it. Capisce?
Just do what you gotta do and go.
Come si dice. What I want, what's most important to me, is that I have a guarantee. No more attempts on my father's life.
What guarantees could I give you, Mike? I am the hunted one. I missed my chance. You think too much of me, kid. I'm not that clever. All I want is a truce.
I have to go to the bathroom. Is that all right?
You gotta go, you gotta go. I frisked him. He's clean.
Don't take too long.
Jersey, I don't mean New Jersey.
Hey,
the wrong fucking way. That's where we're wrong.
Come on, they're coming.
Right, need to go straight up. Straight up and then turn left.
What's the plan? Gotta get away from here. For a while, so just keep your head down. And thanks.
You're safe.
I won't forget it. You can count on that. Sonny will help you out until I return.
Respect 15 and 20 grand. Bonus film clip unlocked.
So Michael sent it to Sicily, huh? I won't tell. I think the family's gathering over at the Falconite.
Yeah, typically, it's a fucking long way.
Get the hell out!
Guys, didn't mean to do that.
I can protect your butcher shop from the hoods for a few bucks a week.
Get lost. I'm not interested in your protection.
How many have I got? Okay. Do shooting, we'll do speed, we'll do some street smarts.
Look what you've done! Oh,
Oh my god!
You look half dead. Need some help?
Have a good time.
I see you down a flight. So long, boy, in Chippahoyavana.
You looking for...
How's your club security? For a fee, I'll make sure it stays safe.
You're chump change. Beat it. Stop! Help
me! You're tough, huh?
You're crazy!
Oh, who's gonna run this club when you're dead? Understand?
Calm down! You'll get the dough!
I'm gonna make you cry for your mommy! You listen with me? No, you ain't shit! You pay for that! You're making a... Oh! Ha!
You're out of luck, my friend. Give me a piece of the action.
You crazy? I got all the cash in the world right here.
I bet that really hurts. Keep this up, and you're gonna drown in your own blood.
Okay. Better my friend than my enemy.
Alright guys, the thing I'm going to do, I'm going to finish this video as it's gone for about 50 minutes now. And what I'm going to do, I'm going to meet you guys back at the club where we need to go. I'm going to do it off screen.
Hey kid, it's Clemente. Come on over and meet up with me at the Falconite Social Club. Pronto.
On my way. So I'll meet you there guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you then. Ta-ta for now.